Ladies and gentlemen, I call him the voice. And just like a fine red wine, it just keeps getting better and better and better. From Denver, Colorado, Mr. Philip Bailey.